Charles rode into Sundance Camp, he was reenacting a ceremony that first took place in 1919, when Edward, Prince of Wales, was inducted into the Blackfoot tribe. Like other men who have been honored with a membership, for example, John Diefenbaker and Roland Michener, the prince was led into the sacred ground of the teepee ring, his face painted by the medicine man, a headdress placed on his head, and his new name announced. It's a colorful and deeply religious ceremony. By tradition, there are never more than 40 honorary chieftains. Today, there was not enough room around the ring to accompany the hundreds who came to see the unusual pageant. Those who managed to squeeze through the deep crowds saw Prince Charles join the other chiefs in an initiation dance. What followed then was British tradition, Indian style. Charles joined them for tea in a teepee. Cecilia Walters, CTV News, Sundance, Alberta.